Hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna. Oh, my
Wow,
game will load.
see.
There we go. We're gonna continue the Soviet campaign as the Red Army and my comrades. If you do your research on World War II, I mean, it was a pretty, like, the Soviet Germany front, I guess Western Front. I mean, it was a pretty dark war. I mean, they basically, Russia did what they felt like they had to do to win the war, even though a lot of it was sacrificing. But I mean, the way that they took the game and implemented all that was just amazing. So appreciate y'all watching, and hope to see y'all soon.
Can still see their faces as they stood there, stunned.
We sacrificed a few to save a city. You showed great courage that day, comrade.
Abandoning my men showed great courage?
Yes! We were victorious! We faced an enemy that seemed unstoppable. We did what was necessary to keep the Germans from taking Moscow. You had proved you were ready for the difficult challenge we faced up in Zinsk.
What was asked of our men at Mtsensk approached the impossible.
German infantry approaches the ridge in great numbers. Although our weapon support is limited, we must hold these three positions. More Maxim HMGs will arrive soon. But for now, you must rely on conscripts and good cover. When an opportunity presents itself, we will push forward and secure the roads into Mtsensk.
Soldiers ready. Moving out. There are no cowards here! We are away. We are ready! They have rifle grenades! Stay alert! We must move!
This is what I was talking about earlier. So, like, now we have conscripts instead of shock troopers. So you actually have to, like, focus your troops more medium to long range. I mean, you can get, like, up in there and fight still, but you'll just have bigger losses.
They are coming
down the central route! Dispatch Frontoviki conscript squads. These soldiers have access to Molotov cocktails and submachine guns.
Frontoviki squads have... The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
German flamethrower!
Panzer grenadiers to the north! Suppress them before they can grenade our trenches!
Enemy down!
Frontoviki conscripts ready for deployment.
HMG to suppress those Panzer grenadiers.
They come again! Hurrah!
Petrol bomb now!
Additional Maxim squads to the ridge, Commander.
Watch out! Grenade!
One of our machine guns has been silenced.
Maxim HMGs on site.
Frontoviki squads have arrived to fight.
German tanks! Get down!
Against these numbers. Commander, pull back your forces and begin to shore up defenses in the village.
So now we're going to make a tactical retreat to the village, and then you got to defend it against all the ships.
Conscripts ready for deployment.
Commander, engineers are ready to set up defenses in the village. In addition, Guards rifle infantry are now available from the Campania.
What do you need?
We are moving. We are on the way.
You need something demolished? Get men on that AT gun. You need something built?
Lots of mines, engineers.
So the cool thing they implement in this game is if a tank drives on the ice, like frozen water basically, like over like a lake or something, like a, like this is a creek or river, I guess, and it's like thick enough for a tank to drive on. Well, say I had a mortar team dropping mortars right here. It'd break the ice, killing the tank crew. And that kind of that's a nice advantage that they, or nice touch they put on this game.
Guard squad ready. DPs have been requisitioned.
With DPs, the fascists will die even faster.
Yes, comrade.
They had a lot of nice touches to this game, I think, from the first one. The third one they did a pretty good job on. I wish they would have added the Soviets to that one too, but maybe that'll be in the future. So far they've, to me it seems like they're not really doing any DLC yet. They're trying to please the community, because I guess the game, people weren't very happy with the game.
We need more firepower. Requisition light machine guns for our guards rifle infantry.
We need volunteers on that AT gun. LMG team.
Front of Vicky squads have arrived to fight. To Vicky squads at our disposal.
On the move. Go.
Basically hold out until the reinforcements arrive is what this kind of mission is, which is, it's not a bad mission.
The Germans will be upon us soon.
Conscripts here.
Set up that AT gun.
Engineer standing by.
Machine gun is displacing.
Front of Vicky conscripts ready for deployment. Enemy forces are neutralizing.
Contact!
A probe attack, testing our defenses.
Without delay.
Field gun standing by.
Weapons crew is on the job.
So the field division gun also has like an ability, it's a field artillery, basically. Makes it pretty nice.
They are pushing on the south!
The enemy is on the
enemy tank!
Allies are coming in. We have 80 guns in the village. Get them to the front lines.
Sink the Panzers! Break the ice with grenades or demolitions!
Let's go!
Steel yourselves, comrades! Enemy forces are rallying to overwhelm the village.
Let's go!
neutralized.
Conscripts under attack!
We are under attack! Cover your back now!
Guns, follow me!
They've opened up on us!
Go, go!
They see us!
We have front of Vicky squads at our disposal. Conscripts have arrived.
howitzers are still pounding the village. Get our T-34s to the ridge and smash those fucking guns!
Go, go!
Are no match for T-34s. Flank them and reclaim the ridge.